I'm Dani Reeves with Lux News Live, and tonight we are here in Los Angeles celebrating Deluxe Version Magazine's Luxury Mixer right here on Hyde on Sunset. You guys, it's James Bond!
Live! Like, Lux News is live right now.
We are.
Yeah, that's the whole live thing.
You guys, do you know who James Bond is? He is like.
No.
Let me just brag. Thank you so much for coming.
No,
you look amazing.
I saw on Instagram that y'all were here, and I'm down the street, and I'm like, I'm coming.
We have a celebrity in the house.
I took a shower for you. I cleaned up for you. Just for y'all.
You're growing your hair out.
I am, but it's a struggle because you have that naturally really curly hair.
I love it.
So, like, this is like a blown-out situation. It's a lot of work. Like, if someone did it the other day at Access Hollywood for me.
Oh,
and I was like,
bougie.
This looks great. And then I've been trying to figure it out, but like I can't figure out like the back how to make it.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
They can always do it better than you can,
right?
Much,
like stuff it in left.
What have you been up to?
This is the highlight of my week. I had to come see y'all.
Oh, that's amazing.
It's like ambush interviews here.
Tell all of our fans what you do because I want to brag for you, but
You know, I've been mainly just please watch me every night at 10 p.m. on Reels channel hosting Celebrity Page. All your entertainment news that you need in one spot. And it's like all the good stuff. Like we don't focus on the negative stuff and the bad stuff. It's like the good side of celebrity news.
Good. And you're back and forth from Vegas and L.A.?
Yeah, I am very well acquainted with the staff on Southwest Airlines because three times a week I am on a plane back and forth, Vegas, L.A., Vegas, L.A.
You guys, L.A., you guys stole one of our favorite gyms from Las Vegas. And now we hardly ever gonna see him, but we're so proud of you.
That's why I come to see you when you're here.
Yeah.
That's why I made
it. We are so proud of you, James. The whole city of Las Vegas is so proud of you.
I'm just proud to be working.
Now you're here with your boyfriend, who is also like a celebrity.
He's sneaking back there in the back.
Do you want to bring him in? You want
to? Can he? I'm gonna let him talk to Stacy for a minute.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we're so live.
Okay.
He's like just getting to know Stacy, and she like just started talking about like his cookbook that's coming out. So like it's like all that they're like really into it. So I'm gonna let them have that conversation.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
We don't need him to crash our interview.
You know, Stacy
anyway.
Loves her cooking, right? Stacy loves all things kitchen-esque and like learn how to cook better. So.
Well, me too. Maybe I should get on
it. But you want? Yeah, he's got a cookbook coming out. I mean, I'm not gonna spill the beans on it, but like, I'll let him tell you about it.
So, does he cook for you?
You know, he actually does. He was talking about just saying that he wasn't a very good cook, but he cooked me this like amazing dinner last night. It's like breaded chicken with like this pasta and like this amazing like vodka sauce, which like none of it's on my diet, but it was like so good. And we're hooked on that show right now on Netflix, Wild Wild West. Have you seen it?
No.
All right, it's a documentary. Y'all, if you haven't seen it, I'm telling you, this is the show that you gotta watch. It's called Wild Wild West, and it's about this Indian guru and this cult in like the like early 80s that like settled up in Oregon and created like their own town. And like, it's cultish, but then there's like attempted murder, there's immigration fraud,
oh
there's poisoning of.
You're doing an amazing plug.
It's crazy. Like, you gotta watch it. And it's just this guy, like, the cult seemed kind of peaceful. I was like, I kind of like wanna go meditate with. No, I don't. Like, it's one of those. Yeah, so check it out. And he made me dinner to watch that. So.
And that's how we got to that.
I had nightmares afterwards, so I don't know. Was it the cooking or the documentary?
Definitely the documentary.
Yeah, but watch it. Wild Wild West on Netflix.
Or the vodka sauce. Maybe too much vodka?
The sauce. Maybe it was just vodka.
Woo! Yeah. Well, thanks, James, so much.
Thank
it's
you.
So great
thanks
to
for
see you.
Me.
Yeah,
I'll
you're
give
welcome.
Like a rerun. Yeah.
Well, that's it for us. Thanks for watching Lux News Live.